Hi everyone, this is Prince and welcome to another food vlog for Pinas Okay Ka fanpage and YouTube channel. Kung mahilig po kayo sa pasta, you will love this episode dahil ang gagawin po natin ay fried sardines pesto pasta. Very simple lang po yung ating procedure. If you're familiar with fried sardines, it's available in the market and meron pong tatlong brands na nag-o-offer ng ganito. May magkakaiba silang variant. Yung isa po ay merong tosi or tausi. Yung isa naman ay chili and the other one is very plain lang. So ready? Let's cook! These are the ingredients. Italian pasta, fried sardines in can, pesto, garlic and onions, olives, salt and pepper, oregano, basil, parsley, cheese, flakes and other spices. First, let's boil water with salt and oil to cook the pasta. And then we'll start to saute the ingredients, starting with garlic and onions. Yan, very basic lang. And then let's put our fried sardines. 4 cans of fried sardines ang ginamit namin dito for 1 kilo of pasta. Yan, igigisa lang natin siya. Luto na kasi yung fried sardines, so imimix-mix lang natin siya muna. And then pwede natin nang ilagay yung ating pesto na pampalasa. Ito yung flavor natin, yan. So, yung pesto depende sa inyo kung gusto nyo mas marami or mas konti. Kasi magkaiba ang ating taste buds. Siyempre, ako gusto ko mas marami kasi para maalis po yung langsa ng sardinas. When boiling pasta, make sure po na 10 minutes lang ang ating pagpapakulo kasi para ma-achieve natin yung tinatawag na al dente or very tender. Hindi siya overcooked. This time, nilagay na po natin lahat ng ingredients and spices doon sa ating ginigisang fried sardines. Medyo dinurog po natin siya para ma-spread po natin siya doon sa pagluto ng pasta. So now, we're ready to prepare or to serve our fried sardines pesto pasta. Guys, please continue supporting our vlogs on Facebook, YouTube, TikTok by following, subscribing, and sharing. Thank you so much. I love you all. Pinas, okay ka.